This is the first episode. The general idea is to talk about fear, overcome my own fears, and maybe other people will overcome their fears as well. Yeah, so let's do this stuff. Today I've set a challenge for myself. I want to do something that I didn't do in a long time because it's scary.
Okay.
Shh, I'm gonna talk to the camera, honey.
So what am I afraid of? I'm afraid of sitting still. I'm really afraid of being stuck in my life. I see so much potential with what I can do, what I want to do. So I think that's my biggest fear. Here we are at the spot I want to try this parkour move. Maybe you guys can tell me what it's called. My first fear to conquer for you guys, well, actually for me, but I hope you can use it as an inspiration.
Let's sleep.
1, 2, 3, huppakee. I'm shaking!
Oh, that was scary because I hurt my knee a little bit on the way back. So I didn't hurt myself at the scary part, I hurt myself on the way back.
I'm shaking!
That was scary.
I'm shaking.
Because I hurt my knee.
I'm shaking.
Because I hurt my knee. Oh. One more time. That was fun. You know why? Because it was terrifying. That I would injure my knee or my leg. And after that fall into the water.
Animal abuse.